Welcome to our lesson for today, Indonesian gamelan anzam and its instruments. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. What is gamelan anzam? It is used to accompany dances, songs, and even for the wayang kulit, a traditional form of puppet shadow play in Indonesia. This represents Indonesian culture. Instruments in gamelan, it is mainly made up of variety of gongs, drums, and metallophones. Metallophone, these are instruments in which sound producing body is a piece of metal. It consists of tuned metal bars, tubes, rods, balls, or plates. Mallets used are hard mallets and soft or padded mallets. Two main types of gamelan anzam. One is Javanese gamelan. It is more traditional, which suited to palaces and temples. It is used as a court music for the royals. Balinese gamelan has raw energy and fast rhythmic pacing, performed outdoors for festive occasions. And then we go to the different instruments of gamelan. Bonang is a collection of small gongs, also called kettles or pots because of its resemblance to kettles and pots, placed horizontally into strings in a wooden frame called rangkak, plays the melody of gamelan. Gender has 10 to 14 tuned metal bars. The instrument has a strong sustain, kaya kinakailangang patigilin ito sa pamamagitan ng pagdampi ng ating wrist matapos ito patugtugin. Saron has 7 bronze bars. There are 3 types of saron. One is the demung, who is the largest and has the lowest scale. Barong is the smaller but has an octave higher than demung in scale. And peking, a small and an octave higher than barong in tone or scale. Kenong is a 6 bronze pot suspended on 3 separate thick wood frames. It is usually played with 1 mallet and 2 mallets if the music is fast. Gong suwok are large gongs with definite or assigned pitch, while gong ageng is the largest gong used in ending most musical pieces. Kempul is a set of pitched, hanging, knobbed gongs made of bronze, wood, and cords. Kendang is a double-headed barrel drum. It plays a vital role because it signals the tempo, style, start, and finish of the rest of the orchestra. Kengkeng, or Indonesian cymbals, it is most important instrument in a set of Balinese gamelan made from copper and jackfruit wood. Copper creates crashing and shimmering sounds. Remember, stepping over this instrument is considered to be rude and disrespectful because gamelan instruments are considered sacred. Vocal music is added to give vibrancy in the performance. The music of Indonesia demonstrates cultural diversity, local musical creativity, and subsequent foreign musical influences. This shapes the contemporary music scenes of Indonesia. Thousands of Indonesian islands has its own cultural and artistic history and characteristics. There we have lesson 2, the instruments of the gamelan orchestra. Continue and enjoy learning.